Hey guys, I'm Diane. Welcome to Freshers Camp. Hope you guys are doing great. So we are back with another opportunity for you guys, that is the iPrem Recruitment 2020. But before that, I want to tell you something about our channel. We provide latest updates on government jobs, technical, non-technical and all other type of opportunities. We also provide some of the preparation materials for government jobs and campus placements. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, then please click on the subscribe button and hit the bell button so that you can get our latest updates. Now this company is hiring candidates for the role of software developer for Bangalore location. Qualification required is any graduate degree or postgraduate degree. Salary is based on industry standards and experience required is freshers. Now some of the required skills include 0 to 2 years of experience in software design and development. Freshers from 2018, 2019 and 2020 can apply for this job and they should not have any active backlog. Now you'll get the details about this job in the link given in our description. Don't forget to check it out. Now I will share my screen from my laptop to show you guys how to apply for this job. Again, all these eligible and interested candidates can apply for this job. So guys, we have come here in this page of IBM Recruitment 2020. And the job role here is software developer and you can just slide down to check the details about this job. Now here are the required skills and the apply link is given here. Just click here. Okay, now this kind of a page will open up. Just slide down and click here in apply now. Now this is a connection process you can apply to and if you don't want this then just click here and skip and apply. Now for the sign-in process, you can sign in with your LinkedIn account or Facebook or Twitter account, or you can just simply add your email address and password, and if you have forgotten your password, then renew your password from this option of forgot password and just simply sign in. And if you don't have an account, then click here and don't have an account yet. And so this is the creating new account process. Just give your email address, password and re-enter your password for verification. And just answer any random question and just simply click here and continue. So these were the simple steps guys, and if you have any of the doubts or queries then you can ask us in our comment section. Thank you. So guys, these were the simple steps by which you can apply for this job. I hope you like the video. Do not forget to like, share and comment. And also if you have any of the doubts or queries then you can ask us in our comment section so that we can reply to you as soon as possible. And also do subscribe to our channel for latest videos like this.